And the teacher, Mr. Carp. So he puts us all up on the stage with their legs, like round one another, one about to the other, and says, okay, we're gonna do improvisations. Iron bobsled. It's snowing outside. And it's cold. Okay. Go. Every day for a week we would try to feel the motion. Feel the motion down the hill. Every day for a week we would try to hear the windage. Hear the windage. Feel the chill. And then dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried. I tried. Everybody's going, shh, shh, shh. I could snow. I feel the air. Oh, I feel cold. Mr. Carp turns to me and says, okay, rats, what did you feel?
Mm-hmm.